Hey, welcome to Kevin's Corner. The rattle can, the bomb can, the spray bomb, whatever you want to call it, it's been around for a long, long time, and it's a very effective means of applying a coating to metal parts or wood, what have you. But the problem with the rattle can, at least with conventional rattle cans, is it's not as strong as a true catalyzed paint that's applied with a professional pneumatic system. Because the biggest thing that happens is when you hit it with solvent, it kind of breaks down. Take a closer look. We're going to do a little test here. This is a piece of fiberglass painted with a satin finish. It's a very nice look. It's got that half gloss luster, but check this out. A little bit of acetone, which is about the same strength as lacquer thinner. And look what happens. That's the paint coming off of there. So obviously there's issues. It's not going to be as strong. It's not going to be as resistant as your catalyzed paints. So rattle cans are out of the question, right? Absolutely not. Check this out. Eastwood has reinvented the wheel. Eastwood has just launched their new line of 2K Aero-Spray. 2K because it's two component, meaning it has a hardener in it. Aero-Spray because it's in an aerosol can. They've got a gray epoxy ground coat. They've got a low gloss black, a satin black, a high gloss black, and a clear coat. And it looks fantastic. It rivals your pneumatic professional spray systems. I did some spray up panels. Check it out. You're not going to believe it. You prep your substrate the same way, making sure everything's clean and completely free of dust. Now, I use the gray epoxy here, which covers nicely in one coat, but I put two on just to make sure I had a good fat coating. And the gray epoxy has an adjustable tip, meaning you can turn it to the left and it has a wider fan pattern. Turn it to the right, it has a narrower pattern with more material coming out. It was out of dust in about 10 minutes, and it was safe to tape on in about 20. Then I came back with the chassis satin black, and check it out. It gives that beautiful half gloss luster that everybody is after. It's beautiful, beautiful coating, perfect for restoration work, restomod, whatever you want. And it came from a rattle can. I love it. The second panel I painted with a low gloss underhood finish. It's got a subtle difference. It's a little bit flatter, and it gives you that different dimension. And if you're doing a concourse restoration, you know that there's several different flat blacks or chassis blacks that are used on any vehicle when it's done factory correct. The next sample piece, I use the gloss finish, which is a beautiful gloss. I use three coats, and man alive, it's just gorgeous. There's one more important thing we gotta check. We're gonna give this paint the same test that we did on the conventional rattle can or spray can paint using acetone. It's the same rag. Nothing comes up. Nothing comes up. It's clean. It doesn't affect the paint. It doesn't move the paint. This is a true catalyzed paint. Using it is very, very easy. Shake it, make sure everything's agitated, then pop the button out of the top of the cap. Place the can upside down on a relatively firm surface and simply place the button on the little peg at the bottom of the can. Using the heel of your hand is best for me, and you can hear a distinct sound when it breaks the membrane and releases the catalyst into the rest of the can. Then shake it up for about 2 minutes. The Advanced Design Air Cap atomizes the paint beautifully and allows you to use the same 50% overlap that you normally would with a pneumatic spray gun. The distance from my workpiece is about 6 to 8 inches. Now, one of the major differences between this and any other rattle can is the shape of the spray pattern. It's the perfect elliptical pattern that you would have with a normal expensive spray gun. The last 2K Aero-Spray demo I did, well, with my Eastwood welding helmet. Check it out. I masked everything off, scuffed it with a gray Scotch-Brite pad. Look at it, it's beautiful. It's a beautiful, strong, glass-like, water-clear coating that rivals your spray guns that you're using in a professional paint shop environment and at a fraction of the cost. Now, this stuff looks great, but I do have one suggestion. Eastwood, are you listening? Brian, Nick, JR, we need a hot rod flat clear. I'm sure the people watching this would agree. And if I had had that while I was doing the Jaded project, it would have saved me tons of time and a lot of money in cleanup thinner. So hope you're listening. Thanks for paying attention so far. This stuff is awesome. Eastwood, you did it again. Thanks for watching Kevin's Corner. Take care.